57-year-old Ricky Jackson of Cleveland has spent 39 years in prison for murder. Come Friday, he will be a free man. This all comes after a witness confessed Tuesday that he lied as a boy back in 1975 when he testified he saw Jackson and two other men kill another man near University Circle in Cleveland.
The first time he recanted was to his pastor back in 2013 in a hospital bed. And it was his pastor who encouraged him to come forward.
Jackson's attorneys with the Ohio Innocence Project were key in getting witness Eddie Vernon, who was 12 at the time, to recant his testimony.
You know, the case was then became about trying to find people who actually knew what happened. And I think the article in the Scene was a big step forward in that direction.
Like, I absolutely believed that they were wrongfully convicted.
But also key in Jackson's release was an investigation and article by former Cleveland Scene writer Kyle Swenson in 2011.
I worked about 6 months looking into this story, reading all these old court documents, contacting people from the neighborhood where these guys all grew up.
What they found was that Vernon was coerced by investigators to testify he saw Jackson and two brothers kill the man, despite no evidence connecting them to the crime.
To see him have the courage to get up there and admit, you know, that he was coerced into giving testimony and had done this terrible thing, I think I give him lots of props for that. You know, that was a really courageous moment.
Meantime, Cuyahoga County Prosecutor Timothy McGinty released a statement saying the state concedes the obvious and we were defending our case and it didn't hold up.
These are guys whose lives have been ruined. They were in jail. He was in jail for 39 years. I mean, that's unbelievable to think about. And not to be angry or bitter about the situation, I think that's, you know, a great testament to who he is.